a very nice recipe for a good gravy. I'm frying onions and the garlic, adding the tomato paste and then the jam, wine, clove, and the bay leaf. And now I let this boil and reduce to about half the amount that it has been before. Chicken fond. And I'm mixing the cornstarch with a little bit of cold water. And it tastes just heavenly. Thank you for watching, and watch some more of my more than 200 videos.